In 1949, the addition of the Third Tour had not come at a better time. In the 1950s, the fire department would see an increase in fires when one of the largest fires in the department's history took place on July 7, 1951, at the Warren Maritime Corporation in the Downneck area. It was a serious propane fire that expelled a series of explosions. The first off-duty recall of department members was used, getting more help in battling fires of this degree, in addition to a county mutual aid response. On March 11, 1953, 13 workers were killed in a brewery plant fire, with 31 others seriously injured. By 1955, the department's manpower was rising. Earlier that year, on April 4th, another serious fire occurred at the Naval Pier in Port Newark. Several firefighters escaped serious injury or even death when a crane on the pier had collapsed. Engine 10's hose wagon was not so lucky. It was buried beyond repair as the fire had suddenly taken off. As alarms continued to rise, Special Service and Supply Company No. 1 was formed, and later this decade, the Arson Squad. Due to the continuing increase of fires, on March 1st, 1959, a fourth and final tour would be added to complement a 778-member staff. The future would shock the city and the department as well.
Fireman? Oh, that's the best part of my life. Sure, there's nothing I like better. Even being a bartender wasn't as good as being a fireman in sex. I love it. As a matter of fact, I used to be glad to go back to work from a vacation. You had a good captain, you had a good crew. And that good crew would make the chief look good. But if you had a lousy chief, you didn't get good men.